around, scorpions. Oh, no, no, no. Screw you, sir. Inhale and another. Always reload after a fight. Money, money. Just a little bit of money. But enough for me to pick up. We've got some dust devils out here. These might horse nettle. This looks like it might be it. Sad that I'm almost out of ammo. I love this gun. Is there more white horse metal? Yeah, it's not bloomed yet.
We've got a situation with some great cons right now. The brass of McCarran has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved.
What?
One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the great cons. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the cons into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The cons have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages. Normally, I'd turn you down since I have no idea who you are. But considering that the hostages are as good as dead when we attack... Alright. I'm going to give you a chance to talk to the Great Khans. Their leader is a man named Jessup. If we hear shooting, we'll be coming in. But it'll probably be too late for you.
Oh,
good luck.
Benny wasted back in Good Springs. You're supposed to be dead.
Who am I?
And here I thought us Great Khans were tough to kill. So, what happens now? Don't have it. Benny stole it right before he stabbed us in the back. He's probably back at the strip by now laughing at me. To negotiate. The NCR backs off, we walk out of here, nobody gets hurt.
That's all for now. This is Mr. New Vegas saying, I'm just...
And face NCR justice? No thanks. I'd rather not spend the next 10 years doing hard labor. We'd try to bribe our way out, but seeing as how Benny didn't pay us yet, that won't happen. Right, and they'd probably give us all medals, too. Maybe I should kill a hot... Fine. He's a snake, that's why. He owed us the rest of the pay for the job, so... Maybe he didn't want to pay up. Just a big fancy poker chip, as far as I know. Don't know why anyone would make one out of platinum, though. He's one of the chairmen, big shots that run the Topps Casino in New Vegas. A friend from the city contacted me with info on a big job. I should have known that the caps were too good to be true, but there was still no way I could pass up the chance. Fine. I'm not afraid of a gunfight. I'd rather get back to Red Rock without a few extra holes in. Yeah.
I gotta think about this for a minute.
Stuff peacefully. We got better things to do with our time than chasing down a bunch of junkies. As though it were now
or never. How are the negotiations with the Grey Khans going?
All that a heart should know.
You mean just let them go?
Love me.
500 caps would go a long way for. This doesn't feel quite right, but it resolves things and gets my troopers back in one piece. Sir?
Fuck it. I've already spent a lot of money. I can always just make it back in New Vegas. I mean, even if I don't win big at casinos, sure, there are still plenty of people that need a good gun.
I'm getting real tired. And we are out of here. Here, a souvenir for you. It's Benny's lighter. Shove it up his ass when you catch up with him.
Oh, don't give a shit.
Hey.
I went from all our drugs. And that. Sure, that too.
Sleep, go to sleep. Just lay down your weary.
Drugs. Sunset. Sarsaparilla.
Hello.
Whispering a lullaby to
fuck Benny.
We'll make him pay for stabbing us in the back.
Swinging with the man in the moon. Why don't you go?
Why are y'all still here? Get the fuck out. Don't even know how y'all could be wearing that heavy ass shit.
All your lovely dreams will come true. So
patrolling the mall.